पीछे हमारे और नियत साफ हो। काम हो अच्छे हमारे और नियत साफ हो। है वही इंसान जहां इंसानियत का वास हो।
If you can't feed 100 people, feed just one, says Mother Teresa. World Humanitarian Day is an international day dedicated to recognize humanitarian personnel who have lost their lives working for humanitarian causes. August 19 marks World Humanitarian Day, a time to recognize aid workers who have sacrificed their own lives helping people affected by global crisis. Since the death of 22 UN and relief agency staff in a Baghdad bombing 18 years ago, each year we honor the brave men and women who risk everything to help people in need. Every year, our school observes Sharing Day in the month of December, where all the students bought various household items and dropped it in the sharing box. I and you can serve the humanity in various ways. Be generous in prosperity and thankful in adversity. Be worthy of thy trust of thy neighbor and look upon him. Be a treasure to the poor, an admonisher to the rich, an answerer of the cry of the needy, and a fruit upon the tree of humility. Thank you.
August 19th is also marked as World Photography Day, a day to pay homage to the history of photography, celebrate the present, and leave a positive trail for the future. World Photography Day originates from the invention of the daguerreotype, a photographic process developed by Louis Daguerre. Photography is more than a medium for factual communication of ideas. It is a creative art. St. Agnes School promotes different activities for students to develop their skills. It also gives equal importance to all fields of art, including photography. Our school has organized various activities on account of Humanitarian Day and Photography Day to help students showcase their talents in the art of photography.
I wish you all happy Photography Day.
Bye.